It's really easy to forget. When my depressions first hit me years ago, I was immobilized. I couldn't do anything. I sure as hell couldn't draw while depressed. And today when I'm down, I still focus on only the things I can't do. But I did this hour, and it's pretty cool. Progress.